said the bear, sitting in the garden, talking one day, in a part of the bear.